Sometimes I get so confused. Jimmy can be the kindest, sweetest, most loving soul you ever meet.
I'm just talking to you.
Then the next minute is something completely different.
Fuck! Fuck! You like what I'm in, right? They give it to you, huh?
The result said I'm pregnant.
Get rid of it.
After 3 years and multiple abortions, it doesn't matter.
I'm just too lucky to have him as a son-in-law.
Oh, I should be able to talk to the man that I intend to spend the rest of my life with.
God, you said first class.
Lord Jesus.
Don't you have human feelings?
Now we be jagaba and forget.
Do you know what you need? You need God. I don't have a choice.